A TikToker drank one bottle of nutmeg spice in a protein shake. This is what happened to his brain. Gigi is a 19-year-old man presenting to the emergency room with dry mouth, flushing, and nausea. He tells the admitting nurse that tiny little smurfs were dancing around his feet and that some of them had turned into pickles. It was the funniest he'd ever seen. Gigi was an average 19-year-old in 2020 America because schools were closed. His classes were online. He skipped them so he could meme on the internet. Over the past few days, hashtag nutmeg challenge had become popular. Nutmeg is when soccer players kick the ball between their opponent's legs, but that name could be taken literally. And in Gigi's mind, he was gonna take it literally. He was going to drink protein shake flavored with a whole bottle of nutmeg spice and post a video online. Immediately after drinking a bottle of nutmeg spice in his protein shake, Gigi felt okay. It didn't taste good, but he felt grainy in his throat on the way down. The shake was mixed in cold water and he instantly had a brain freeze. And he said, okay, time to post the video online and play some video games, he thought. As the hours passed, Gigi's mouth started drying out. He felt his tongue become like sandpaper, grinding the roof of his mouth into sawdust. He drank a gallon of water, but the more he drinks, the thirstier he gets. In the bathroom now, Gigi saw himself running in the mirror, but the faster he ran, the rounder he got. His walls started melting, his heart started pounding, but then little bugs started crawling underneath his skin. He tried to drink more water and told his mom that he was gonna drink the ocean. His face was as red as beet. He was hot and flush and could feel himself crawling out of his skin. He drank a total of 4 gallons of water over a few hours as his speech started to slur. He became visibly agitated, and as hard as he tried, he just couldn't urinate any of the water out. In the bathroom again, Gigi collapses. He starts seizing. His mom finds him on the floor, drifting in and out of consciousness. She calls for 911 as he brought the emergency room at examination. Gigi was agitated, but alert he was flashed. Breathing was normal, his heart rate was fast, his blood pressure was high and he had an arrhythmia. He said that even after drinking the entire ocean, he still hadn't urinated yet that day. But Gigi hung his head in silence. He gripped the armrests of his chair, fighting the urge to vomit, as he seizes again for the second time. Doctors had no idea that DG drank a whole bottle of nutmeg. He didn't tell them that, but given this history of prison illness, there are several clues of what's happening. GG complained of dry mouth. This is why he was so thirsty. But if 4 gallons of water didn't fix it, then what was going on? Well, it looks like he wasn't producing saliva. His body was flashed and red, but he didn't have a fever and he wasn't sweating. This brings us to the idea of rest and digest. When you take a nap in the middle of the day, you sweat. Your heart rate slows, that's rest. When you see or smell delicious food, you salivate, that's the digest. Both of these are controlled by your nervous system. But GG wasn't sweating despite being flushed. He doesn't have any saliva in his mouth, his heart is pounding. All of this means that he has a blockage of rest and digest in his nervous system. But where did this come from? Gigi didn't know who he was talking to anymore. He unlocked his phone and showed the doctors the video he made. And this tells them everything they need to know. Because the nutmeg spice has poisoned his body, causing problems with his brain and his heart. For Gigi, the only thing that could be done is to let the spice clear from his body. Gigi said he drank 4 gallons of water since he drank that spicy protein shake. And he also noted that he didn't and couldn't urinate. If he drank all that water and none of it has exited his body from either end, then where could that water be? As this question is raised, Gigi seizes again in front of the medical team and he doesn't regain consciousness after it's over. Doctor's suspicions are confirmed to find that Gigi not only has nutmeg poisoning, but he also has hyponatremia. Hypo meaning low, natro referring to sodium or more formally natrium, anemia meaning presence in blood, low sodium presence in blood. All of this means that those 4 gallons of water he drank are now sitting inside of him, unable to get out. Most of the water in your body is inside your cells. Then it means that his body water is flowing into the cells. This would mean that his organs are swelling with water. And this would mean that it's into his stomach and intestines. That should be okay though, because the abdomen is soft. So it would be going into his liver, flowing into his heart and his muscles. But those aren't enclosed in a hard space either, so it wouldn't be too big of a problem if they swelled up inside. But how about the brain? The brain is enclosed inside a hard space, the skull. The brain only has space to expand 8% in volume until it starts to crush up against the size of the skull. So his brain is starting to crush up against the size of his skull, smashing blood vessels as it expands, preventing blood flow and causing hypoxia or the deprivation of oxygen. This damage upon brain expansion is called herniation, a permanent brain damage. Luckily for GG, no herniation occurred in his brain. And the 3% sodium infusion was enough to solve the hyponatremia and draw the water out of his brain. Upon regaining consciousness, he realized no amount of views on TikTok made that terrible experience worth it.